Prime Minister Dr. Keith Rowley says a lot has changed between the last and current appointment of Marlene McDonald to his cabinet. Speaking during a walkabout in landslide-affected Cedros, Dr. Rowley told the media that she can do the job.
Last outing, there was some lack of judgment, and we all deserve to get second chances. I think she understands what a prime minister has to do when a prime minister has to do certain things. Ms. McDonald is a very good representative. She's experienced and she's hardworking. And I'm sure that she will do very well for her community and for the nation.
On the possibility of persons in opposition and even in his own party objecting to the reappointment, the prime minister says you cannot please all the people all the time. So as far as he's concerned, he will make what he believes are the best decisions for the nation upon consultation.
There's virtually no action that you will take as a government or as a prime minister that will meet with the approval of everybody. We have 1.3 million people in this country, and it's likely to get a million different views. But once we are reasonable in our decision making, I expect that the majority of right-thinking people will support the decisions we make.